Hey everybody, Cardboard Jesus with you, welcome. It's time to do bone number 4, Jumbo 17. Thank you. I actually accepted a gift from Scott, everyone. Probably the last time ever. It's gonna make me sad. Okay. Sometimes it makes me happy to know that people are like trolling the website looking for stuff. Other times it weirds me out that like I just randomly put something in and all of a sudden it gets teams get snatched up. Steven, I'll do everything I can for you. Everybody's good until it's over. Oh, I'm gonna need sleeves. Ooh, gold shimmer. Coming forth, will it have autographs on it? Only when we find out. And it will. And it is for the Red Sox. TC, are you in here? 21 out of 50. Ronel Raudace. Gold shimmer. Autographs start out. Not super familiar with the 6'160" Nicaraguan. But I have not been that far up on my scouting reports as of lately. Forgot to read it this morning because I was busy sleeping the day away. Austin Meadows, purple paper. He for the Pirates. Blue refractor, Fernando Romero, Twins. New York Yankees coming out next with a refractor autograph of Nick Solak. Refractor and gold shimmer to start. Could this be a fireball case? Could be. Only one way to find out. And that's open the rest of it. Boozing me on that one. I'm not gonna do it. CardSight might be willing to challenge you on that one in St. PJC, but what was your best card out of it? so far what we've opened, I mean, I know Jesse's opened some good ones. The one jumbo that I did last night was very solid. Not even a Jose Taveras for the Phillies? Because that just becomes shocking if you didn't even get a Jose Taveras. Yeah, there are very few that do a good job of writing. I mean, does anybody come up to the, you know, standards of a Andre Dawson? I want to complain about these red papers because they get me super excited every time I see them, and then I realize it's not, in fact, a red. That's Alex Spieth, by the way, for the Rangers. Purple paper, Andrew McCutchen, and a purple refractor, Dustin May, Dodgers. Do you just, like, binge on it, or do you do, like, a little bit at a time, TC Frogger? More Phillies. Phillies have been insane in this stuff. Elnery Garcia, refractor autograph. Just like quantity, if nothing else. Who is it going to be? Like, 2 weeks down the road, there's going to be some player that, like, all of a sudden everybody wants that they didn't necessarily want on day one. San Francisco Giants blue refractor autograph, Jalen Miller. Shortstop. What is the position he plays? Don't ask how I know, I just do. Yeah, really. MLB should fine players for either not signing their stuff so that it is available, so that redemptions can be a thing of the past. Or for crappy ones. I mean, I hope it comes up in the next CBA. Willie Adams, blue refractor, 70th anniversary. Seen a Moncada yet. Again, I don't know why people just don't buy the Phillies. I believe they are available in Jumbo 5. Medina. Funky Cold Medina. Tyler Alexander refractor.
No, come on. You don't want a skunk.
Purple paper, Phil Bickford for the Brujas. Is good autograph. Is Yankees. Is Blake or Rutherford. Isn't that DeGrom's? Isn't that your second one, DeGrom? Didn't you hit you one yesterday too? The Rutherford and Maitán for the Braves are like the two that are going for the crazy money right now. Four now. That's it. Weak. Chance Adams, Blue Refractor, 70th anniversary version. I do this to keep count. Rob Sedgden, blue paper for the Dodgers, and Matt Tice, Angels blue refractor. It's Thursday, right? Yeah, today is Thursday. Bowman Ascent. These are number 299 for the New York Mets. Steven Matz. The Ascent cards are very attractive cards. I definitely will give them that. Seeing quite a bit of this dude too. Reds. Friedel refractor autograph. Free agent signing in 2016. Ben and Tendi is so hot right now. Is it? Christian Stewart's Tigers Red 70th Anniversary Paper. Scheduled baseball on draft day? That doesn't really make a whole lot of sense. What does make a lot of sense, though, is a Ronald Acuna autograph for the Braves. From Venezuela? Mm-hmm. You know about them Venezuelans, how they play ball. I'm going to, well, next time around, I'm going to make the Braves 500, the Yankees 499, and then most of the rest of the teams, I'm just going to put it like a dollar. $800 for the Braves, the Red Sox, and the Yankees. That I could definitely then price every other team on the lower end. Yankees rookie autograph, Tyler Austin. 415th overall pick. He did go 2-for-4 with a homer in his MLB debut. I just know off the top of my head. And I'm not even a Yankees fan. I knew that. Ariel Jurado, blue refractor, 70th anniversary. Yeah, but I can barely get people to buy into $39 fillers, much less $700 fillers, which is what that's, you know, going to end up being, if not more even. Because if I include the Phillies, and the Phillies will be like $1,100. I actually did have a discussion like that with somebody that like sometimes I will go off like blowouts player auction or team auction, like for their, you know, 50 case or stuff like that, to get like a rough grasp of where, you know, where the heat is, and like calculating like the math on that would put like the bottom 15 teams at literally like $5. But then everybody else is you know, like the Yankees are going to be $400, the Cubs are going to be $400. Ronel Rowdy, a blue refractor autograph for the Red Sox. It is 70th anniversary, though, so it is unnumbered, which is weird, but it is what it is. And we are only halfway through this. Thank you. I guess I could try even, like, I mean, if I was going to do, like, stupid crazy fillers like that, schedule them so the entire breaking world knew what day and what time was going to be their shot for nuttiness. Dustin May, purple paper for the Dodgers. Boston Red Sox, Jason Groom, autographed card. It's just a base, though, so I won't even bother to mail that one. I will dispose of that in some way. Give it to charity or something. What about the Padres and Luis Almanzar? That's purple. He's from the Dominican Republic, too, so you know that makes him important. Yeah, I'll just, no top loaders and a white envelope. Or just put it in a top loader, but just write the address on it and put a stamp on the top loader. Blue Shimmer Dakota Chalmers A's. Post office would still have to take it, wouldn't they? I mean, I've seen people that mail potatoes with stamps on them. Jumbos have been very strong lately. Very strong. Which is why I'd highly recommend getting it at number 5. Tyler J. Blue Fractor, 70th anniversary. I got an update that I know we are under 21 right now. Los Angeles Dodgers. Andrew Sapko refractor autograph. Francisco Urías refractor. I mean, it'd be a beautiful set, but it would be a pain to make. That is for certain. Plates aren't real cards. Fake cards. Purple paper, Ronald Guzman, Rangers. Colorado Rockies, Ascent autograph, or Trevor Story, 63/99. Come across more of these Ascent autos than I thought I would. It's already the third one. Purple Refractor, A's, Matt Chapman. High CPU usage, apparently. It's not going to stop me, though. Refractor, Nolan Jones, Indians. All right, Josh, whenever you're ready for it, just let me know. I still haven't pulled the one on it. Bowman Scouts Top 100. Jason Groom, 40 out of 50. Red Sox legit laying waste. Those are stickers, though, which always bothers me. Still, somebody's gonna love it and want it and want to caress it. Much like they're gonna want to caress the Jacob Hayward Giants autograph. That is. It is what some would refer to as a lot of paper. Up the last one. Last couple. See if we can't change some luck for some people. Is that gold? It is. Bowman Scouts top 100, Braxton Garrett. Gold. Marlins, 32 out of 50. Braves, Patrick Weigel. The Braxton Garrett is Marlins. Did I say something else? No, he's Miami Marlins. I mean, listen, sometimes I have brain farts and call them things that they are in fact not, so. A.J. Puckett blew a paper for the Royals. Blue Shimmer, you want to have some autograph on you? Do you want to? Nope. Nolan Jones, Indians. Blue Shimmer, unnumbered. Work some hobbies down too, because that's, well, it is not particularly fun to open. Get that sweet, sweet orange. That sweet, sweet orange. For the Toronto Blue Jays, Justin Mace. 91st overall, third round. Bo Bichette refractor for the Blue Jays. So I'm still calling a super tonight. Good God, man. Boston Red Sox. Another Roneal. Roneal. Mr. Dew, I love the draft. I'm a straight draft geek. I mean, I don't know as much about the players as I should, but just from seeing who gets picked and who's wrong and who's right, it always entertains me. And I gotta know who the Buccaneers are gonna take. Thankfully, we don't have a early pick this year because we're not straight stinky this past year. Frogger dropping knowledge. Steven, I'm sorry. I'm gonna quit soon just because I can't take this pressure. People ask for things, I just choose not to give them to them. I mean, I clearly remember saying, Astros, please. Nice one, please. What have I done? What have I done? AJ Puckett Purple Refractor Royals. Terrible pressure. Just terrible pressure. We should have filled it for Uncle Jesse. Let Moses do it. Printing plate, it is the Dodgers Dustin May. It's a magenta plate. We all know magenta is the best plate to have. And a Kyle Freeland Red Paper 70th anniversary. Look, I am a man of the people. I want all the people. I'm not rich, so I don't love rich people. I want the love to go to everybody. I'm basically like a communist. For the Mets, blue refractor autograph, spooky. Bates has hit a couple. I mean, we hit one earlier. I mean, it wasn't an auto, but it was red. Kirilloff, purple paper. Twins. I believe he does. The last time I checked, he did. Kansas City Royals, A.J. Puckett Refractor Autograph. Gold Chase Vallet Royals. Brendan Rodgers refractor, Rockies. Come on, Astros. Come on, Astros. No, never Astros. More Braves, Gutierrez. Steve and I have failed you miserably. Clean up a wee bit, and then I'll go through the, do a recap. All right, we got Gutierrez for the Braves, AJ Puckett refractor Royals, and he says Pookie blue for the Mets, purple Routis Red Sox, Mace Blue Jays, Weigel. Braves, Hayward, Giants, Groom, the Bowman Scouts variation, Trevor Story, Ascent, Sacco, Refractor, Almanzar, Purple, Jason Groom, Base, the Rowdies, Blue, Tyler Austin, Yankees, Acuna, Braves, Friedel, Refractor, Reds, Ascent, Mats, Mets, Rutherford, Yankees, Medina, Phillies, Blue Jalen Miller, Giants, Garcia, Phillies, Refractor, Tavares, Phillies, Base, Solak, Yankees, Refractor, and the Routis, Shimmer. A purple, a blue, and a gold Shimmer for Ron Neal. Is he any good? Certainly hope so. Thank you, TTU Frogger. I do appreciate it.